Somebody puked, like, by the stage. I'm pretty sure I had the stank face on the whole time, like this. Oh my God, dude. And I'm looking over her like, you smell that shit? She's like, damn, yeah, it stinks bad. I'm like, woo! It was nasty, dude.
It was awesome.
Damn it, I just want to eat.
Oh, I got some Lay's.
Sure. Tell me not to eat right now.
Don't eat, you'll get fat, and then I'm done with you.
Oh, that doesn't matter. That's I'll get fat, and you're still going to like me.
That was pretty low, bro.
Date fat bitches.
Well, you're dating one now.
I have been with a fat guy. A couple fat guys.
A couple fat guys you've been with.
Yeah. I don't like to date really attractive people because they're usually superficial, you know?
Right.
They usually just like, well, I can have somebody else. Like,
I think that you prefer a certain type because of the type of person that you are.
My track record show, I have not dated the best, the most attractive people.
Now that was unattractive.
Well, I don't care. I'm not trying to attract you. How often do you find someone that is good looking and that's smart and has a personality? How often does that happen? Very rarely.
Me?
And how big of a rarity are you?
About one in a million.
Thank you for proving my point. Thank you.
Okay, I proved your point, but thank you for agreeing with me.
I think that Corey has an ego, and I think Jenny wants his acceptance again. It makes me feel cheap and degraded. It pisses me off bad, like, over the top.